Hello everyone, welcome and thanks for watching my YouTube channel Technical World. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix live wallpaper not working on iPhone XR and iPhone SE. Before start, please don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon for latest video notifications. Let's start. When I was surfing through net, I found most of the people were asking that live wallpaper cannot be set on iPhone XR and iPhone SE. Hopefully I found what was the reason. I am sorry to say, that is, iPhone XR and SE doesn't support live wallpaper. Apple has already mentioned about this in an article. iPhone XR and iPhone SE doesn't support live wallpaper. Instead of using live wallpaper, you can use dynamic wallpaper, which is cool. Let me show you how to do that. First, launch settings, then go to wallpaper, then choose a new wallpaper and tap dynamic. Now you can see the list of dynamic wallpapers. Choose one of them and set to enjoy a dynamic view. That's it. Friends, if you found this video helpful, then please like and share as well. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.